What is market equilibrium? It's when quantity demanded equals to quantity supplied at a given price. Can you guess where's the market equilibrium here? Yes, at $3, both QD and QS are equal. At 6, plot the values into a graph. And this is simply the intersection between the demand and supply curves. Well, when the amount the sellers want to sell is equal to the amount the buyers want to buy, everyone is happy. Price is stable at market equilibrium. Anywhere else, price tends to change. At a price below market equilibrium, say at $2, sellers want to sell this amount. Buyers, this amount. There is a shortage. As sellers, with so many customers fighting to buy your goods, sit back and wait and jack up the price, boy. As price increases, some buyers drop out. More sellers enter. Oh, back to market equilibrium. At a price above the market equilibrium, say at $5, sellers want to sell this amount. Buyers, this amount. Ew, there is a surplus. With so few buyers, better drop your price, or risk not selling your apples at all. As price drops, some sellers drop out, and more buyers enter. Oh, back to market equilibrium. Again. So, the market equilibrium price is the only point where price is stable. Wait a minute. What happens if we have this super powerful firm that can influence price? Well, we assume we have a competitive market. There are many similar sellers and buyers. With so many of them, none can influence price. They are price takers. The market sets the price. And here's the summary. If you like this video, remember to like and subscribe. Next up, shifts in demand and supply curves.